Moderna COVID-19 vaccine. When can we use it? Moderna CEO Stephanie Bancel suggested the anticipated emergency approval of a COVID-19 vaccine. The emergency approval relates to the US FDA emergency use authorization to address the current pandemic. Bancel confirmed that the Moderna can only file an EUA if the vaccine is proven enough to be safe and effective. It means the vaccine has to meet the minimum requirements of the FDA. According to Fox Business, the CEO revealed that requirement in an online event with the Wall Street Journal. If the plan goes well, the EUA filing may progress very soon. But the interim results of Phase 3 clinical trials must be available to support the order. The main challenge is the difficulty in predicting the events in the coming weeks. There are many variables in clinical trials, and some unfavorable ones may happen without notice. These unfavorable ones may or may not influence the progress of the study. Currently, Moderna plans to analyze the data of the first 53 participants with symptomatic COVID-19. If that is missed, another group composed of 106 symptomatic participants will be used as a follow-up. Though, missing the first interim data may move the EUA filing further. The FDA also needs 2 months of safety data on half of the participants to consider EUA. Bancel said, "I would expect the FDA to take a few weeks to review everything and to make sure everything is well." Meanwhile, the company announced a written confirmation from the European Medicines Agency. It confirmed the mRNA-1273 vaccine eligible for submission of an application for the European Union Marketing Authorization. This application may allow a marketing authorization application of the experimental vaccine in Europe. EMA supported a vaccine after reviewing the positive results from a preclinical viral challenge study in Phase 1 study. The latter study included healthy adults age 18 to 55 years and older adults age 56 years and older. Moderna is working with Lonza of Switzerland and Rovi of Spain to scale the vaccine's manufacturing in Europe. These strategic partners will assist in supplying Europe and other countries, except the US. Moderna expects the first interim data available in November. This may permit the EUA application by December. The company plans to produce 20 million doses of the vaccine before the year ends. That number of doses will support 10 million individuals for the two-shot regimen.